So ayan na guys, i-check natin yung aking stick rice. Ayan. Ayan na siya guys. Ayan, yummy. Tapos po, lagyan natin ng spring onion para lalong mas masarap. Ayan. Yummy. So this is it guys, if you want to know my recipe, just follow my upload video and then you can follow kung paano nyo lulutuin itong napakasarap at yummy sticky rice. That's all. Ayan na guys, yummy, kain tayo. Yummy. Alam niyo guys, kung sariling luto ang kakainin niyo, lalong masarap. Pero kung bibili kayo, less ingredients yung mga tinitinda diyan sa restaurant. Very yummy. Hindi ko mapigilan yung subo ko. Talaga masarap.